I know Joe write me, but no, I'm not a R&B singer. I'm a gangster rapper, throwing up the middle finger to them square Rubik's cubes who don't smoke and use. I'm a cutthroat boy, and I got a short fuse. I get kinda hypey when I'm going off a little gin. You don't like it, say hello to my little friend. Rather tat tatter, it really don't matter. I push a hard line, cross it, niggas gon' scatter. I'm not the mad rapper, I'm the rapper gone bad. Recording on Pro Tools at the pad, I get a gang of bad. I'm a staff, come through the sideshow, yoke in the cab.
Fuck what it costs, I'm a boss, tycoon, dipped in sauce,
I floss,
tycoon. Fuck what it costs, I'm a boss, tycoon, dipped in sauce, I floss, tycoon.
What you know about a 600 V12 CL spinning on them sweet wheels, dirty as hell, like fuck a detail. Still knocking female, Mac that bitch till she break her lead nails on the track in the TL. Yuck mouth, first week out, 80,000 on the street sales. Now I'm CEO, that's $7 on the retail, bitch. I got niggas popping they collars, popping E pills, popping them ballers, then popping them cowards with the heat tail. Bitch, I get my ice from Aviani's, my New York Italiani. He bluffed me with the Spanish mommies, bitches belly dancing like a swami. But fuck em, I'm too cocky, popping that dime, be smoking my broccoli. Cause I'm a $1 million man like Ted DiBiase. The feds see me, watch me, baby Liberace. The wrist stay rocky, the whip stay saucy. Rims glossy, we're rapping as Drake beside me, call me Frosty. Frosty the Stoke Man, the Oakland Dope Man. Sell more kicks than Copeland's, bitch. The Oakland Mayor, the Oakland Raider. With the King of Vallejo, bitch, fold.
Fuck what it costs, I'm a boss, tycoon. Dipped in sauce,
I floss, tycoon.
Fuck what it costs, I'm a boss, tycoon. Dipped in sauce, I floss, tycoon.
Around town in my clean ass BMs, rainbow coupe, Mac on some clean ass rims. Felt like Ted Turner, I pack a lead burner, spit it to get it, can't quit it, I'm a bread earner. Boss up at the 5-star telly, Drake touch more bread than the motherfucking deli. Young rich
nigga. But it is what it is.
Yeah, they all day. How do you feel like this has influenced you in a positive way?
This has influenced me a lot because I've been here since day one, and like I said, it's my family, and we go through trials and tribulations. Everybody goes through trials and tribulations, but by the grace of God, we stand tall through it all, and, you know, trying to come out on top, you know what I'm saying? God has been blessing us, so that's my relationship with this.